welcome back to Let's Build episode 104. So I literally just need a let's build and then my life will be complete. Or let's cook. Here our host, Cooklink, who literally 99 cooking was one of his later 99s. Thinking of changing how I do things and put everything as like 1, 2, 3 and all that stuff. It should keep everything more even. I mean, we'll see how long. Ignore me, I'm just like rambling. Okay, I think now that at least some of this is actually like ground. Oh, it's a little snake. I want a pet snake. By the time you see this, I probably have a pet snake. Yeah, right. I'm still, now I think about it, what, 2 days ago I think I had a marching band nightmare again? Or whatever. Where it's like, hey, I'm really behind in like practicing or whatever. Or I'm like, I wanna leave, but I can't, you know, you can't just like leave marching band. As I've learned, if I haven't done marching band in 5 years about now, and it just doesn't leave you.
Thank you.
I wonder if these are gonna be used for torches. Like, you know, just stick one of these on there, even though it doesn't work like that, and there you go. Here we go again. I like how this little snake has, like, at the end of its tail. It's, like, carved out. Oh, no, I know what's coming next. Don't you know, we're gonna make, like, the face. Remember when I was like, hey. Oh, I messed up. Yeah, I remember that. I'm doing it right now. Hey, it's Halloween. Yeah, like it's black and orange. Only is a lot. Well, actually, it's also Bengals, I guess. Big ol' schnoz. I mean, I should be okay that I'm not talking that much, I guess, anymore. Let's talk about politics, or really not politics, and how, like, we're terrible things. And then you have people in the comments or whatever. They're like, oh, you think, you know, being a human being, you know, being alive is such a bad thing, then why don't you fix that yourself? And it's like, oh, my friend. If I could, I would. But I got shit to do, I got games to play. And I've got nuclear things to do, so... come back to me in about 80 years, huh? Uh-oh. Good thing I noticed this all the way over here. I was wondering if he was supposed to have, like, four eyes. You know, I'll be honest with you, considering I've just been using my table as, like, you know, as a table. For the Saturn V, I'm surprised that I didn't, in all that time, didn't manage to lose a single piece. Okay, it's way easier doing this from bottom to top. What the hell? And yeah, this is way worse for my back. Then 21. And I think, man, for the Saturn V rocket. Oh, great. Did we have any stickers whatsoever? Like, I don't think we did. Now we need 22. I do like seeing the sticker sheet drying up, though. And 18. I need to find my sticky note where I have a list of mocks, though. All right. Wait. But hey, at least we did something that's like, well, you know, we have two things that are very much going to be like, I think this is the back and that's the front over there. It's because I was playing Solaris, you know, like 2 weeks ago, and, or I guess a week ago at this point. And that has the Deltarune song in it. All right, away with thee. I swear, I need like a chiropractor. Thankfully, because of that 1 hour, 17 minute session I did. Thank you. let's push it. I mean, I didn't calculate how many, how much of a video I can do. Surely I can do, like, what, it was 3310? And it has to be in 30 FPS, I'm sorry. It's like, I thought that the camera was supposed to be better, but it's not, actually. It's actually worse compared to the 8. I don't know about you, man. I feel like a crescendo outside. Like we're gonna have a storm. Fucked up. Let's just say I was a little late. Headaches coming back. I'm not a big fan of that. I think I'm about to start carving into my own skin, so... I'm gonna rip all of these on accident. I am kinda surprised, I mean, yeah. You get that, what is it, 600 I think, actually? Cause I think I said that the Falcon was 800 and I think that's wrong. I think it's only. $700. Huh. Oh, I think this goes, like, in front of that. Yeah, that's weird. The very center of this thing, like, also pops out. Sure. I swear I didn't almost break everything. So yeah. I think that's how that's supposed to go. It's kind of hard to tell. I think that's how that's supposed to go. You know how well a view you have. And obviously don't care enough to, like, Well, I don't want to spend like $300 on like a better actual camera. Because it gives me an excuse to do everything all over again. Ooh. I mean, that's something I like to do, is just sometimes I just disassemble my Lego sets and just start all over. And now because of that, I gotta spend like an extra $3,000. Huh. This looks like we're making a mechanism, but... I don't know what the hell kind of mechanism we could possibly be making. See, I'm not a big fan of this stuff. Again, it's like, you know, it's perfectly a-okay if you get it right the first time. I think we're almost done here, though. Okay. Interesting. The fuck? I mean, whatever bloody works, right? Yeah, now we're just sealing it. I'm in a bit of a sticky wicket. Oh. Never mind, we're actually done. So I'm just sitting, you know what to do. See ya.